went out to the car. I was going to take Audrey to daycare, and Amber was going to go to work. And we were just remember looking at each other and going, like, is this, are we doing this? Are we going to just go about our lives?
I just knew something was terribly wrong.
When I got to daycare, the ash that was raining was like quarter size burnt bark. On the daycare sidewalk, I rubbed it with my foot, and it was just a big black charcoal streak. The wind was out of control, and I just thought this is not gonna get any better. I just remember watching the brake lights in front of me, like 5 feet in front of me, and just saying, come on, let's go, come on. You know, kind of praying. And it got hot inside of the cabin of the truck. I'm looking back at Audrey in her car seat. I thought it was very possible if someone broke down or if we broke down, if the traffic stopped at any point, we would die. I would die in my truck with Audrey. Thankfully, she was asleep. So she didn't see any of that. And then when we broke out, it was like clear skies, and it was great. It was the most amazing feeling.